They are ready, start up on the stands. Under orders, they are out of the gates. Almost a level start by all the runners. No speed for a 100 ecos has already been given a reminder to accelerate, but sits last and sorting themselves out. It's Royal Pal and Royal Style together. Came from draw 13 is Royal Style running one deep. They followed then by Bravo, and the stablemate is towards the fence. Is on the outside is Bob Campbell, getting little keen now, trying to rest any sherry as they cross the 7 furlong mark. They followed then by Nova Scotia, Barbosa and Balma together as they strike towards the 1000. Another three parts of a length behind is That's My Star. Alta Vita runs deep along with Lightning Path. They followed then by Minelli, and last is 100 Echoes. As they cross the 1100 meter mark now, and it's a clear leader, Bob Campbell, by about two from Royal Pal. Another length and a half behind Royal Style on the outside of Bravo, joined by Nova Scotia, Balma, Lightning Power on the improve. They followed then by Bob Bacella, joined by Alta Vita, squeeze between the runners. That's My Star. Then there is Minelli, followed by Super Act, relegated to second last. 100 Echoes is still last as they continue their journey towards the 600 meter mark. And it's Bob Campbell, the clear leader by 2.5 to the good of Royal Pilot, always in pursuit. Nova Scotia into third, Handy fourth now, running three deep is Lightning Power as they swing into the straight. Royal Style comes in next, followed by Barbosella towards the fence. Alta Vita producing the center of the course along with Balma, That's My Star. Inside the last 2 furlong now, Royal Pal takes charge by about 2.5 from Lightning Power. Nova Scotia fading out is Bob Campbell. They followed then by Balma, Alta Vita on the very wide outside. Deeper out is Minelli. Inside the last furlong now, Royal Pal kicks by about 2.5 from Balma. Now accelerating on the outside, followed by Alta Vita. They followed then by Lightning Path and Royal Pal in need of the post. And Balma is like a lunge on the outside, and Royal Pal clings on by half to the good of Balma. They followed then by Alta Vita, 100 Echoes, Lightning Path together. Then it was Minelli, and followed by Nova Scotia, That's My Star. Then it was Barbosella, Bob Campbell.